Our speaker with us today is Yongba, and he's from Burkina Faso. He dressed up like an official from the government of Burkina Faso because part of his family is actually working in the government of Burkina Faso. So we have a very special friend today. Yongba used to be my student last year in my English 1 class, so he is probably the youngest compared with you. However, his talent and his hard work, I can say that is no less than any of you here, because he is like one of the most active students that I know. And he actually represented TKU to join the Model United Nations for Taiwan last year. And therefore, he has a lot to share, and his English is excellent. And I know you will find that as much as I do pretty soon. But before I give Yongba the floor, I have something important to tell you. Do you have your syllabus with you? Syllabus, interpreting syllabus. In the following weeks, because of the change of content and because of the schedule of the speakers, we might have to change our content very frequently. Therefore, if you can, I want you to bring your syllabus at all times in the following weeks. Actually, we only have very limited sessions to go before the end of this semester. So as we can see from the syllabus, today is the 7th of December, and today is short consecutive interpreting, and please cross out British culture to Burkina Faso culture. Next week, 14th of December, it will be Jia Hao Lao Shi guiding you through once more about the basic note-taking techniques, so that your note-taking techniques will be consolidated furthermore, and his material will be from Chinese into English. So that will be your very first session from Chinese into English in this particular term. I will focus more Chinese into English next term. And then, 21st of December, it will be me teaching you, and it's again English into Chinese, and it's about multicultural culture. And then 28th of December, please cross guest speaker. We are not going to have guest speaker this week, because this term, because all the potential guest speakers are very busy, so they won't be able to make it, but they promise to make it up next semester. So what we are going to do is we are going to move our final exam to the week of 28th of December. And the way we conduct this will be very similar to today's class. So we are going to have a real speaker, and it will be Professor Guy, Lei Kai Lao Shi, and he is going to talk about American culture. And it will be like this time. The speaker deliver a chunk of meaningful unit, and he pauses. And I will randomly pick up one of you to deliver the interpretation from English into Chinese. And everything will be recorded. And that will be your final exam marks. So not only me will be present, the two other teachers, Jia Hao and Mike, will also be present, marking you and giving feedback towards the very end at the same time. And our final exam, as I said before, is going to be a demonstration class too. So it will be open class, and we're going to move up to T508 for that particular week. So is that clear? Okay, so every one of you will be given one chance to interpret from Chinese into, from English into Chinese, and probably more than once, because we have many sessions to go on American culture. and everything will be recorded and not.
Excuse me. So the final exam will be on 12/28.
This real speaker and open class. Okay. So in the coming few weeks, please, please do not be late, because we have something important to do all in the coming weeks. Right. Anything else for me before we pass on the floor to Yunha? If no, the way we're going to conduct this is that I'm sure that you have made some proper preparation upon this. So every one of you should have a basic idea about what Yunha is going to talk about. And I believe that you have already completed your homework preparation at home. And I know that you just finished learning about note-taking last week, so you might find it a little bit hectic. Started all over again with a real speaker and a real speech. So I asked Yunha to do us a favor, which is he is going to speak for the whole presentation for the first time. So you will be able to listen to his speech with proper slide for the first time. And then after that, we pause, he will start from the beginning all over again, and then we pause after each and every slide. And I will assign one student, I'm not going to tell you who, because you need to be prepared at all times to interpret. And that will be recorded too. Okay? Okay, it should be fun enough. Shouldn't be able to fall asleep during the middle of this session and in the following weeks. Okay, any questions? Yunha不能讲一遍，大概15分钟左右。那第二。